sunset. That's where they hang out.
Sunset. That's not so bad.
Sailed away into the sunset.
It's lovely.
They're definitely dirty.
Melodic, euphoric, beautiful, blissful. From laid back and lovely.
Such a lovely place.
To dark and dirty.
What a dirty, filthy mind you've got.
Eclectic electronic music. Chicane presents Sunsets.
Hey guys, and welcome to a brand new edition of Sunsets with me, Nick Chicane. It is the 1st of 2014. I'm not sure whether I should still be saying Happy New Year. I don't know, really. On this month's show, as always, we're going to start with something more down-tempo, moody and chilled, Let the Sun Go Down. And then I'm going to turn up the tempo for some of the stuff that I've been playing out over New Year. We've got some new music from Audion, Alien Fila, EDX. But first up is this from Tangerine Dream, Love on a Real Train. Now, this is a classic favourite of mine, but this is actually a slightly different version. It's a 2008 version that they used to play live, and I actually only came across this a couple of days ago. So listen, enjoy.
Sunsets, 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 with Chicane.
Always a fire in your heart.
Thanks for listening to Sunsets. It's our monthly look at some of my favourite eclectic music from around the world right now. And it's always good to hear what you think about the show. So please don't hesitate to give me a shout on Twitter at Nick Chicane, and feel free to drop me a line on Facebook, which is Chicane Music. Now, I just played you True Thoughts by Paris Verkuva, or Kuva, I'm not sure why they've called it that, because it's a really, really super lovely track. I think it's fantastic. Now, next up is something quite interesting, because I've got no idea who it's by, and I'm hoping someone's going to pick up the phone or send me an email to help me out. I got sent this track about 4 to 5 years ago, and I was asked to do a remix of this track. I can't remember what happened, but it didn't work out, and the record never really came out, I don't think. Now, the track's called I Will Not Let You In. I think it's very, very beautiful and very epic. Let me know what you think, guys.
No, I didn't know how much time it took to get used to everything that feels so good. Keep it in my pocket, I am so intent to build my wall so high, and I will not let you in. I will not let you in. My head beat up its reasons and I listen hard. My body beats a melody I disregard, 'cause everything is wonderful and who are you? Take away the scratches so I will not let you in. I will not let you in. And though this cloud is crying, and though this girl is needing, and though my ground is shaking, this world is
melodic, euphoric, beautiful, blissful. This is Chicane.
eclectic electronic music.
Chicane. Sunsets.
Electronic music straight out of Egypt there. It's Ali and Fila with Brilliant People. Now that's remixed by Italy's finest, Giuseppe Ottaviani. He used to be one half of a huge trance act called New NRG. And he's a sort of favourite producer of people like Paul Van Dyk. Now, something a little older now, looking back, 20 years back, almost fact, into dance history from 1994. It's a track that I first put on a compilation CD I did a long time ago called Visions of Ibiza, and it's produced by a chap called Alex Neri, who is more better known for Planet Funk. He did a track called Chase the Sun. Now, this is under the name of Karma Sutra, and the track is called Sugar Steps. It's absolutely fantastic and phenomenal. Just take a couple of minutes off, put the world on pause.
Chicane presents Sunsets.
This is the sound of Chicane. Sunset. and lovely to dark and dirty sunsets with Chicane.
Track that EDX is probably one of the biggest electronic producers to come out of Switzerland for the last 20 years or so, and he's been making a lot of sort of the big time progressive trancey big tracks. It's been, you know, been the favourites of the likes of Armin and Tiesto and Ferry, but this latest EP, which has been doing the rounds, is a bit different. You know, it's more stripped back, slowed down, more subtle and deeper, and for me works brilliantly. And the track I played you there was called Reckless Ardor. And before that, Tournament from Passion to Ten. Now, listen, don't worry if you don't get any of the track names and you miss them. You can always get a hold of it if you head over to the Facebook, Chicane Music. You can grab the full list every month from there. So, next up, another world exclusive. And this time, it's actually yours truly. This is something we're going to be doing actually every month leading up to the release of the new album, which hopefully, if I actually get my skates on, I'll have it finished by the summer. Anyway, this is possibly going to be the new single. It's called No More I Sleep, and it features the fantastic vocals of an unbelievable singer called Senedi. Let me know what you think about this. Nick Chicane, and cheers for listening to this month's Sunset. I just played you Audion on Above and Beyond to Juno Beats record label, the track called Iris. So stick around. In a couple of minutes, I'm going to be playing you a brand new 2014 reboot of one of my most famous tracks. But next up is a track from Israel on a guy called Maya Levi with Holding On.
Sunsets.
That is Adrian Lux with Damaged. Now, This reminds me a little of a Carnival version of Offshore at the beginning, so don't take that the wrong way. I have been playing it out a lot, and it's gone down really well. It's a great track. Okay, now, something a bit special next. It's one of my tracks. I guess a lot of you know. It's a song that got a lot of play back in the day and might have got to number one back in 2000. Now, it's a reboot version of Don't Give Up, obviously, and might be doing it together as a package and an EP later on with some remixes, so look out for that and see what you think. Well, I think that's about your lot from me this month. Finish off the show there with my 2014 reboot of Don't Give Up featuring Bryan Adams. Listen, thanks so much for joining me on Sunsets. I'm Nick Chicane. If you want to grab a track list, keep in touch or check my live dates, you can always find me on Chicane Music Facebook or Nick Chicane on Twitter. And of course, if you'd like to listen again to this month's show, you can always find us on iTunes and Mixcloud. See you guys.
Sunsets with Chicane is a Distorted production. This is distorted.com.